Hey everybody, Brad here with TrailCamPro.com. Today we want to go over the Browning Defender Wireless Pro Scout. This is a new cellular camera from Browning. It comes in at $199.95. So far, everything on it is looking good. Great photos, great videos, great nighttime photos. Battery life looks good. So we're just going to go over a little bit of what we've found so far on it, so check it out. So to activate the camera, you'll go to strikeforcewireless.com. You'll put in some of the information that's on the camera, create an account, pick a plan, ranging anywhere from $9.99 to $50 a month. Then you'll add the app to your phone. It's called Strikeforce Wireless. I've already got mine pulled up here. It'll show you a list of cameras. So let's see here, let's just click on this one. So this camera is set to video, obviously going to use a lot more battery, SD card space. So the nighttime photos have been really good from this camera. You can see the flash on them is really excellent. And the daytime photos, we've been getting a lot of good color, good clarity. Probably some of the best I've seen from a cellular camera. This camera really sends very good video. So if you wanted a video, it's just going to send you the thumbnails. So if you wanted to request a video, you would hit select like I did up there. Click on a photo or a thumbnail. Say request HD, it's going to take one selected and then remove that from your 100 photos. So you press submit, click done. So next time the camera talks to the network, this will be highlighted like that, and then you'll be able to play the photo or video directly on the app there, which is pretty cool. So you don't have to waste videos. It's not just, you know, sending you videos, it's sending you thumbnails, and then you have the ability to choose if you want to download it and use some of your videos. So the app's user friendly. Here's some of the settings you can change. So obviously operation mode is video. You can change the camera name, trigger speed, you've got normal and fast, camera sync schedule, so you can do it immediately or you can schedule it to send at certain times. You can change your photo quality, delay between photos, multi-shot, your IR flash, you've got fast motion, long range, and power save. Video length, video quality, and then SD storage. So it looks like you can delete the SD card from the app. Yeah, it's looking like a good camera for $199. Some of the best battery life we've tested on a cellular camera. 15-day photos, 15-night photos. You're looking at 10.5 months of battery life. So that's on Energizer Ultimate Lithium. So that's really good for any cellular camera that we have tested. And this camera runs off of 8AA batteries. As always, thanks for watching. And if you like this video, go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'd really appreciate it. And if you want to learn more about the Browning Defender Wireless Pro Scout, you can click this link right here. And then don't forget to turn on notifications, so next time we upload a video, you'll get notified from the notification that you notified. Thanks for watching. We hope you all stay safe and healthy. Battery life, which we've already talked about, so whatever. It's cool. It's all good. I'm gonna kind of go over a little, but we just want to go over with cut. We just wanted to cut.